Hello traders, welcome once again to Forex Trade 1. So in this video we will see that on the 1st June we have created one video, and this is the 5th June. So from 1st to 5th we promised that our client will earn minimum 100% to 300% from our advice. So we have proved that commitment. So as you can see, this is the 3rd June. As you can see here, let me just highlight it for you. So this is the 3rd June, you can check here, this is the 3rd June, and you can check this video, you can check this video, this is the link. Okay, so this is the video. And we will watch this video where we have already mentioned. Let me just copy, so I will play it for you. So we will see this video. So you can check here. So you can check this video. Okay, so this is the video. So this is the video. So this is the video, and we will see the post that was put on Sunday. See, the 1st June to 5th June our performance, you can check here. Now if we look at the chart right from 1st June, so in Euro USD from 1st June it went up, so we booked two losses, but we had this profit, like this profit and this small profit. So these were the gain that we had made from our level, and two losses were made in Euro USD. And now we will see US dollar from 1st June. Let me just make the chart little bit bigger so that everybody can see. Now if you can see from 1st June, so this is the 1st June. So you can see the profit that we have gained, like you can see, you know, all this profit we made, you can check. So this is how we generated the profit. The same way you can see XAUSD and GBPUSD. So this pair were not that much profitable, but we made a profit using our level trading. So this was the gain that we have had. So you can check there, these are actually small gains. We here in GBP we booked two losses, but we had a profit. In gold you can see GBP is hedged with gold. So you can check from 1st June. So this was the profit that we had made, and here 20 pip of SL was hit here. SL was hit. Now we will look at the AUDUSD and USD CAD, which was the most profitable signal. AUDUSD was the most profitable signal of the week. So from 1st June you can see the profit we have made. Humongous and very huge profit, very very huge profit throughout the week. And USD CAD, let me just bring it here. USD CAD, so in USD CAD we had two losses, but all in all it was the profit. You can check here. From 1st June we booked two losses, but here we made a good profit in this area. So every time it went to our level and we bought it. You can check how many entries we have had precisely from the level. So guys, if you wish to trade on our level, you can check from you can check our performance right from 1st June to right from 1st June to 5th June. You can check all the performance, our daily performance, which we had already replied. You can check here each performance on our main channel posted with chart, live streaming, everything. So this you can check here, our performance. It's a paid client performance where you can see how we entered, how we exit and everything, with chart, with level and everything. You can see this is the performance. If you click here, it will take you to our performance channel where you can see the chart, where you can see the daily performance, the entry and exits. So all in all, we have had more than 500% of the gain throughout the week. So the capital increased 5 times. So this is how we trade and this is how we utilize our signals. So if you have any questions, query regarding our performance, feel free to ask us on our Telegram or on our websites. Thank you for being with us. Next week we will again come back with more precise analysis and data. Thank you.